Chinese media highlight an online trend that sees users stitching patterns through their skin.